We would like to stress it that this is a new life in the history of Museum of Contemporary Art, and that's why I will give you a short history background of the museum. This picture which you see now is in the night of the opening of the museum, and the opening was less than 2 years ago. It was in December, and it was crowded, and it was challenging and thrilling and everything, so it was really a big event for us in museum and for all the colleagues and artists who worked with this museum and who lived the life of the museum in the last 60 years. And we were awarded too, so I wanted to say Tomislav Šola was also a member of the jury. We got an award from the Croatian Association of Museums for our achievement in promoting culture and contemporary art in last year. Talking about the numbers of visitors in this first year of our existence in the new premises, we had 240,000 visitors, which was more than I expected. Usually the numbers in Zagreb are about 100,000 visitors for the most visited museums, like Technical Museum or a Museum of Arts and Crafts. But our museum was the first museum which was built in Zagreb after more than 130 years. Built only for museum purposes, so it was really interesting for a wider public and much more than we actually expected. When I talked about 60 years of history of museum, so you see this museum, our museum was founded as a city gallery of contemporary art in 54. And from the very beginning, we started to exhibit and collect contemporary art. The museum was located in old part of the town. And this is, as you see, medieval and baroque part of the town. And it's on the hill, and it's next to the center of the town. It was really, but the premises, the location was good, but the premises were really too small for contemporary art and for all these holdings. Before moving into the new building, we had storages at 10 different places in town. So it was in the last 10 years, it was really, really difficult to organize our activities in promotion of contemporary art and in restoration or presentation of our collections. So this building here was our exhibition space, and we had storage and our offices in a 1 hour building, and we had only 700 square meters for offices and for exhibition spaces. As I said, during these 60 years we organized many, many exhibitions, and it was more than 20 exhibitions per year. We organized exhibitions in our museum, in other museums and galleries in town and abroad, of course. So many colleagues, many directors, curators in other museums became very good friends of ours, because they let us and they offered very often their premises for our activities. Here is a view to our collections. So we are collecting contemporary art after 1950, Croatian and international art, but some of the works from our collections are also from modern art period, because they are important for the development of contemporary art in Croatia. We have collections of different media, but we are in charge also for some collections which are outside, of our building. So these are a few examples of the works of art which we are having in our collections. So this is a sculpture and installation, and graphics, prints, media art collections is of course very interesting. These are works of art. We are combining different technologies, different media, and using new technologies. And Zagreb was center of computer, early computer art and early media art in the 60s. This is a tradition in Zagreb to collect such works of art. So we have also film and video collection and photography. So Jan Fabre, artist from Antwerp, we have also his works, and Marina Abramovic, world famous artist who had first performance in our gallery. And these are other collections. This is a photographic archive of Tošo Dabac, who is the biggest figure in Croatian photography, and we are in charge for more than 200 negatives and photographs in his archive. And the Kožarić studio, which is also a very interesting center, or point of meeting in our new museum. The city of Zagreb bought the whole studio of artist who is now 90 years old, and we are presenting this studio now in our museum. And we have also a donation of two architects, and we also are in charge for one house with his collection. So this is now our new location. You can imagine how some specific groups in Zagreb reacted when we made this decision that the new museum will be built outside of the historical center, and it will be built in the new part of town called New Zagreb, which was known as a dormitory, as a sleeping room of Zagreb. Because this location is surrounded only by apartment houses and there are no major cultural institutions. But the idea was that especially Museum of Contemporary Art should open a new area for culture and should be a generator for other cultural maybe investment or initiatives in this part of the town. And in 1999 there was a competition, and the first prize was given to one Croatian architect who had no big experience in projecting museums, but his project was, in our opinion, very good project for that what we called contemporary art. It is a it was a long period from 1999 to 2009. It was 10 years long process of starting a building and waiting and some delays and all these difficulties you can imagine which can you face when you are in building a new building. So we tried all this through all this period to have some events and to stay alive in public, because we closed old premises in the upper town. We didn't organize any exhibitions in 2007, and then we had our activities on the construction site. So the night of museums or educational projects. So every few months we tried to make public aware of our construction site and of the chance that we have to finish this new premise. So this is it. This is from the outside, and this is the lobby of museum. The museum has a very open plan, so this lobby is also used very often for different events, for promotions, for workshops, for some lectures, and almost every day something is happening in this lobby. From the lobby you go to the permanent collection, but as a colleague from us told you, we are also trying not to have it permanent for next 10, 20 or 30 years. We call our permanent exhibition collection In Motion, because the colleagues who are authors, curators of the museum, are trying, and we are doing our best to change some parts of this permanent collection every 6 months or one a year, and we did it till now. This is one part of our collections, which is also very interesting. It's the collection of new tendencies, is a construction and kinetic art. This collection In Motion is on three floors, on 3,500 square meters, and it's showing the contemporary art, as I said, from 1950 till today, but not in chronological way, but in five big thematic exhibitions about art on art, art and society, art and words, groups in arts, and big enigma of the world. So we will go quickly through our rooms there. This is Boris Bulchan, the conceptual artist. There is a big collection of conceptual art. And of course, internet art as a part of our media collection, and video art, of course. And this is the big slide. Our opinion is that museums should be fun too, and contemporary art should be fun too. So we engage Carsten Heller, who you maybe know from the Great Modern, where he made also this slide. He projected special slide for Zagreb, and it's one of our favorite items in the collections, because you can go down the slide, but you will see it later in the movie, which I will show you. The other side of the museum, from the lobby, you get into the space of temporary exhibitions, where we change our exhibitions every 2 months. And we are trying to promote both Croatian and international art. So there is Ivan Kožarić, but also very famous couple from Great Britain, Gilbert and George. Here are some thematic exhibitions too. Our museum has 15,000 square meters, and it was very important for us that we got finally very good storages and other premises for other activities. And for us it is also important, because contemporary art is not only about visual art. It's very often about film, it is about theater, it is a performance, dance, different kinds of contemporary art. So we have this Gorgona Hall, this is our theater, and almost every evening we have also film projections or theater performances and so on. And we also have audiovisual studio, on the western facade we have big LED screen, and this screen is also our exhibition space. It is exhibition space which is seen from the outside, so that museum has also some bigger urbanistic role in this environment. And we have also three apartments for artists in residence programs and curators in residence programs. So I'm inviting also you who are interested in exchange of such kind of programs. We are open to it, and we are just starting to have this artist in residence program. And our education department is also very active. For example, in last year we had 500 free of charge guided tours, because when we opened a museum with this permanent collection of contemporary, this was the first time in history, in Croatian history, that one museum was dedicated only to contemporary art. And we think it's and it's our mission that we have to educate public about contemporary art. So it is very important for us the activities of our educational program. So these are guided tours, workshops, programs for senior visitors, and so on. So I will show you now the film. It's 6 minutes, and this film shows what we were doing in 2010.
We'll be right back. modernoj i suvremenoj umjetnosti. Istaknula su kreativni čin kao nešto što ima spiritualnu vrijednost i predstavlja motivaciju umjetniku za stvaranje.